You are somebody who is scared to come to the gym. I feel your pain. I feel your pain. I was a trainer for 15 years. I was a competitive bodybuilder. I was 11% body fat. I gained 30 pounds. I didn't want to walk in this gym and see people I knew. I was embarrassed. I didn't want their judgment. I mean, I would avoid times that would be busy so I wouldn't see people that I knew. My biggest accomplishment so far, I lost 15 pounds. That's pretty big for me. It took me a long time to even lose a pound. Like I had a personal record of a one rep max on a bench press of 185. Could barely pull my own body weight up, and now I'm doing some pull-ups on my own. With all my heart, I want to encourage you and say to those out there that feel like you're not worth it, you are. You are worth investing and taking that step and getting just one step past that fear.